experience that I will also cherish for the rest of my life. Not because I came to my country, but it's a sacred land called Hellas, because it is sacred. It's a tiny piece of land on planet Earth that gave so much to humanity. And I appreciate every single one of you that came along with me on this trip, because you are respecting my ancestors. You embraced the beauty of Hellas, you embraced the beauty and all the great accomplishments of my ancestors, and that means a lot. You are not Phil Hellenes, you are Hellenes. And I love you all. And I'm here, no matter what, I'm here.